So here we are, back with another spectacle of well-known people making you laugh while we're groveling, begging, and pleading. No, it's not the Illustrated Kama Sutra featuring Janet Reno. Kama Sutra.
Kama.
I said Kama Sutra.
I'm sorry, it's
Kama Sutra.
It's Kama Sutra.
Kama Sutra.
Please.
I'm from the Bronx. It's Kama Sutra.
It's a lot of fun, especially like the positions where you can see your own ass.
It's Comic Relief 6, the show where the best comics in the country gather under one roof to raise money for people who do not have a roof right now.
That was so eloquent.
Yeah.
God.
I told you, I'm from the Bronx.
Yeah, I could tell.
Thanks, Mom.
Wow. Coyote.
Ladies and gentlemen, Freddy Spice.
How are you?
You know, your people are very excitable, but what the hell? We know it's been rough getting out there since the last time we saw you because the mood in the country has changed. But we want you to take a pause in whatever violent act you're committing now and pick up the phone.
Shannon Doherty, this means you.
We want you to pick up that phone and call us at the number that's dancing above my waist right now. That's right, 976-PRE. Now... it's over. What happened? Remember that the money you're donating is going directly to homeless people. I have that incredible voice.
He's got that
Sunday,
voice.
Sunday, 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 fuel-injected vibrator, Sunday.
Unlike the Reagans, the homeless have not gone away. And you know... soon. And you know, these people, you see them on the street every day. Some of them may have been your neighbors, and their kids may go to school with your kids.
Your donation provides doctors, nurses, medicine, a bed for the night, a place free of fear.
So you dig in and phone in.
Yes.
We take credit cards, we take checks. Please don't send us any guns, because we don't have any toys. But we do have T-shirts, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, we do, now, right here. Yes, we do.
I knew you were going to stoop to this. I knew you were going to stoop. Give me that.
There you go, Mrs. Bobby.
Get my shears on you. A $30 donation will bring you this phenomenally trendy T-shirt. Our brand new model, okay? And like, no, wait, really. Wait, where's the top? Oh, okay. And like a donation of like $60 or more, okay? You can give more than 60, because it will score you a matching sweatshirt, perfect for cool winter evenings by the fire. So.
You know, you look like Trotsky on acid. Look at you.
Nice to be in Mexico.
Call as soon as you can, please, this very instant, if possible.
And ladies and gentlemen, please, rest easy in the knowledge that not one single penny of the money raised here this evening will go to Lonnie Anderson.
Yes. Okay. I'm sure you're all relieved about that. Now,